In this short tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to link EA account to Steam. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. To do this, we open our browser and type EA in the search bar. Then, we open EA's site. After opening the site, we click on the profile icon at the top right and click sign in. We type our account infos and then click sign in. After logging into our account, we click on the profile icon again from the top right. Then click on account settings. Scroll down and click on connections on the left side. Here are the platforms we can connect to our EA account. To link Steam, we click on the link. Here, we need to verify our identity to continue. We click send code and enter the code we received in our email. After doing this, we click sign in. Now, we need to log into our Steam account, which we want to link to our EA account. We click sign in and continue. After doing this, we will perform the linking process by clicking allow. Since my Steam account is linked to another account, I get a window like this. You will not have this, and the linking process will be completed successfully. I hope this video was clear. If you have any questions, write in the comment section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.